Raskolnikov was hopelessly in debt to his landlady and was afraid of meeting her.